Question I get asked all the time, where does oxtail come from? It's the tail of a cow, not an ox, but it's the tail of a cow. The tail that's behind the cow that fan the flies, and it tastes so good. And this is what it looks like before it's cut. So this is beef oxtail before it's cut.